This is the only country in the world where you can live in an apartment with air conditioning, you have two TVs, a refrigerator full of food, you have a car in the driveway, a little money in the bank, and you're poor. And like Margaret Thatcher said, socialism is great until you run out of other people's money. It has never worked. All it does is, you know, the socialists say everyone will be equal and you'll be equally miserable and equally poor.